Hi, in this video I'm going to show you my technique to create a highly polished PTF sureshot base. What I'm trying to do is to remove the dent you see in the middle of the base and create a completely flat surface. I am going to use water, a permanent marker and emery papers. First, with the marker, we paint a dot in the middle of the base where the dent is located. Then, starting with the 400 degrees emery paper, which works with water. So, as you can see here, I'm going to spread the water on the emery paper surface and I'm going to start rubbing down the base with round moves. During this process, frequent inspection of the bottom of the base is essential to make sure that we're not gonna be carried away. You will see that the marker dot is gradually being erased, so we reach a point that there will be no dot at all. That means that this is time to change to a higher degree of emery paper. So we gradually move to 800, 1000, 1200 until there are no scratches at all on the bottom of the base. The next stage is the high polish with a piece of felt and whitening toothpaste, the one that contains tiny abrasive pellets inside. So, adding some water on the felt first, and then spreading the toothpaste, and then starting the rubbing again until we are happy with the result. I can't really say how much time it takes, but basically, I usually stop when there are no more scratches on the surface. Finally, a couple of rubs with the table soaker liquid, can be any brands, and we are basically ready. I repeat this to the whole set of PTF sureshot and I'm ready to play. So thank you for watching this video. That was my technique of polishing PTF sureshot bases. Thank you very much.